We have to learn to look past materiality into the heart, into the loving, into that. Once we learn to do it, we have God's will. And we have heaven on earth. It won't be found in India unless you take your heart to India. Then you will find it.